Well, September is National Service Dog Month, and to celebrate, a boy from Alaska got his own life-saving canine thanks to a charity right here in Las Vegas.
Yeah, this is great to see. Miracle Flights flew Owen O'Brien and his parents from Alaska to Kansas for free. Well, the family picked up their new dog from the CARES Foundation. Owen suffers from an extremely rare form of epilepsy, making it impossible for him to be alone or even sleep until in his own bed until now.
To be able to not have to worry about getting there, to not have to worry about the cost of it. So we were able to fly in and just have that taken off of our stress level was a lot. It was awesome.
Miracle Flights has been giving families and kids free flights to medical care now for 35 years. It is a tremendous, tremendous organization. We'll be right back.